birthdays, festivals, or any other celebration. We are always looking for something nice, interesting, and different to decorate our spaces. So here is a very quick and easy, yet interesting way to decorate your area. And with Christmas right around the corner, you can also use it to decorate your Christmas tree. So let's get started. Fan folds with different colored papers or newspaper. You can do it while watching your television, while talking to your children and your family. All of you sit together and make these fan folds, put them together, and you will get a beautiful festoon for your celebration. These fan folds can also help your little ones develop the fine motor skills because it includes all those exercises which your child needs for their fingers to develop their skills. So I hope you enjoyed watching it. And I'm sure you will enjoy making it, and your space will definitely look beautiful and lovely. Take care and stay safe.